She keeps a Moët Chandon in a pretty cabinet. Let there be cake, she says, just like Marie Antoinette.